20 military officers from the African Union mission in Somalia and the Somali National Army have concluded a four-day intelligence gathering training in Mogadishu to enhance gathering and sharing of information to deepen collaboration in conducting joint military operations against Al-Shabaab members in the country. The J2 Foundation Corps, supported by the United Kingdom Mission Support Team to AMISOM in conjunction with the AMISOM Force Headquarters, was attended by 7 Somali National Army officers and 13 AMISOM military officers drawn from all the sectors. AMISOM commander gave details of the significance of the course to military operations. He says intelligence is a critical capability in military operations and indeed critical to both AMISOM and the Somali National Army, and added that intelligence can push operation planning and decision making. A force commander noted that the situation in Somalia is complex and constantly evolving, necessitating good situational awareness, but added that AMISOM had deployed good and actionable intelligence to great success in the war against Al-Shabaab.